First a line across, down and over, and then a line for the letter E, and make a curvy line like a snake for the letter S. There, the letters E and S.